This is Richard Toth reporting from Maryland Day 2016, where the University of Maryland English Department and Communication Department focused on the power and play of words, with visitor games and activities demonstrating talents and knowledge ranging from quotes and Shakespeare to photography and fearless pitching of ideas. Even the University of Maryland President, Lowe, put in an appearance. This is Richard Toth reporting from College Park.